Hello, hello. My name is Dr. Jessica. I'm a chiropractor here in Farmington, Minnesota, hoping to spread health and human potential across the United States. Today, we're going to talk about the next stage of the series of eyes, ears, mouth, and nose, and touch. So the next one of our five senses is actually going to be our ears. It's actually broken up into three different parts. We have the outer ear, which we can see on the outside. We have a middle ear and we have an inner ear. The outer ear itself is able to funnel and bring in information or noises that are around us. And then we have our middle ear, which transmits that vibration from the outside world into the inner ear. The inner ear itself is probably the most complex part of our ear. And it's made up of these little tubes that have stones in them, or these crystals. And the purpose is those crystals move around based on where our head is in space, and it triggers the tiny hairs inside the tubes to vibrate and experience and create and capture the outside world into our inner world. So based on the hair's movements, our brain is able to then focus on the different types of sounds. So our brain is able to heighten the voice itself for communication, and then also has the ability to tune out background noise. So it may be like a fan going on in your room where you're having a conversation, or traffic in the background of the room that you may be in. And that heightens our overall experience. And our brain does that without us even having to think about it. What happens when our ears or our perception of hearing is clouded? Ringing ears. Many people have a ringing ear, and it's not that someone's thinking about you. That has been a myth that I've heard growing up. It's actually damage that's happened to the ear itself, whether that's from whiplash, could be from loud music, and it also can be from drug use. Those little tiny hairs that are inside our ear get damaged, and so then the communication is disrupted going to the brain, and the tiny hairs are then transmitting false information to the brain, and then we have that constant ringing. Another common thing that happens is vertigo. And vertigo is when people have a perception that the world is spinning or that they're tilting when they're standing up straight and on the earth. It's also false information. It can be caused by a lot of things. It can be caused by viruses. It can be caused by autoimmunity. It can be caused by damage to the neck. It could be just those little tiny stones themselves getting stuck in the ear. So they get stacked up and then they're no longer able to move. And so the movement of the stones gives us a perception of us standing upright. But when they get stuck, then suddenly we feel like our world is spinning. And these little tiny changes have such an impact on our body and our nervous system. And it can disrupt our way of life. And this is why the five senses are so important, and especially hearing itself. I hope you guys learned something this week, and I look forward to speaking to you next week.